this is for your contractors out there. You guys are installing the systems, you want to make the homeowner happy, you want to finish the job. You can use your traditional pipe. They're going to say, I hate that thing, it's ugly, I don't want to have that in my yard. You can use your traditional mushroom cap charcoal filter. Again, they're not going to like it. It doesn't look right. It doesn't go well with a finished manicured yard. So this is how we finish the job. Take that pipe. You don't have to worry about getting any more fittings. Keep it about 18 inches above ground, whatever grade you want. Slide your dirty bird over there. That's it. The job's finished. You can use a pedestal. You put the bird bath top on there. Now you tell your homeowner you got a lifetime product. It's going to last as long as a septic, if not longer. Charcoal filter's already in there. It vents. It meets all the codes and regulations. And it's a lot nicer than that white pipe, that candy cane, or that mushroom cap sitting in the yard.